as you don't know what anything does. And you're just sort of playing blindly. And then you start to figure stuff out. And then learning the game from that point was a lot of fun. And then, let's see. How many hours did I have in Mechabellum? From there until, like, 250-ish hours, I really liked Mechabellum. And it just kind of fell off a cliff and was really unenjoyable. Game started to feel really samey. A lot of the same sorts of feels bad moments kept coming up.
Seven fresh opponents. Are you ready? That one might make all the difference.
Like any multiplayer game. I feel like Mechabellum's a bit worse just because of how little randomness there was. There were a lot of just, like, a lot of the game was just, like, knowledge checks and knowledge checking your opponent, felt like. Like, do you know how to answer X? If yes, we're playing a game. If no, we're not playing a game. College roll paper for your gaming enjoyment. Why do we freeze this? I don't know. Hyena, Reborn Rites, Mana Saber. I don't have econ. Oh, wait, never mind.
Don't tell the others.
But the spice! Think of how big the hyena would be.
You're good at this.
Oh. Okay, well this is way better. Lich King's obnoxious in the early game. Lich King Mana Saber is not okay. You're actually just taking a million for no reason. Freeze for taunt. Taunt the Mana Saber. I guess that's fine.
Have a good battle.
Make sure it dies. Pirates, no mechs, it would have to be elementals. We're taking the vault. Oh, I don't have space. Start reborning the rat next turn.
Sorry about the peanut shells on the floor. These minions are slobs. I think you can win this thing.
I'm alive.
The bunny moves. Big jaw.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
Patient scout. Make the swamp striker more of a unit. Be a Naga game. Oh. Yeah, summon 14 minions for Hidden Treasure Vault. We can sort of do anything once we get this.
I think you can win this thing.
Yeah, I want to get to 5 for Enchanter. Use a Slyer after. Long spell effects. So as soon as Mana Saber dies, we get it.
Down a minion and up a gold.
Ding. Just tempo so I can level next turn.
Embrace your rage.
Do this. We reborn this so it doesn't get the Rattler buff. Somewhere.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
At the end of turn effects doubler. So Bran would be what if we were gonna go Murloc? Probably just going to six.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
Like all the things that we'd have to make huge pivots into, and it's not something that does something immediately. No.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
It is reasonable to pivot, but I'd rather start the pivot with something that does something now. Things out next.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Well, we found the banana slammers. Bigger than the... At least we aren't Bearstein. We're better than Bearstein.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
I don't know what this means. Whatever, I'm buying it. Glow scale. I can bench a base skill, buy a Felstomper.
A good tactical choice.
Goodbye, taunt unit. Throw these in for now. Two glow scales? Tunnel blaster.
You're good at this. Better hire a recruit while you can. Better hire a recruit while you can.
So I still want the Rattler on the gas coiler. Just get sniped every time. I want to triple stuff and then find my scam units. Don't think Akasari is part of the plan.
Way ahead.
No! I guess that was fine. Could have been worse. No! These are the worst fucking gas spoilers. Oh, he's still dead. Well, you know what they say. We do take those.
Go big or go home, I always say.
Not rock rocking. To have it. I can't fit the Bran in.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
My gold? These live for now.
You got this. You're way ahead.
Yeah, the poison's not doing much. Poison's not doing much. This is Murlocs.
You're good at this.
Anything? Anything at all?
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
That's sick, but I still need to put things in my hand. Was there a Venom Murloc? I just completely missed the Venom Murloc. I did want that. I'm blind! We can start reboarding the base skill at some point.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Kind of big.
Ah!
quite enough. Scaling and we're not. We're kind of scaling. Just a different kind of scaling.
The army you're building, friend. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Felstomper.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm gonna move it back. Really did not scale. I mean, we added two scam units to our board.
Doing great out there.
I'm not gonna claim I have any idea what's going on, I'm just gonna smile and nod. Doesn't actually do anything. Hey, big hits. Automantic Queen.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Okay. Six gold. Yeah, it happens. He was me, but better. Wasn't even necessarily even the stats. We needed, like, Mantid Queens and more Leroys.